Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at the HCT2, the digital hot air pencil from Metcal. The HCT2 from Metcal is a digital hot air rework station. Has a 75 watt pencil. Puts out a temperature range anywhere from 100 Celsius to 450 Celsius. The unit is supplied with a full complement of nozzles, which are actually held in the integrated nozzle tray right here in the stand. The nozzles range in size from 1.5 to 4 millimeters. The unit itself is also very quiet. I've actually got it operating right now at its highest fan level and at its lowest temperature setting. And what I wanted to show you was how quickly it ramps up to its highest temperature. I also wanted to show you one of the safety features on the unit itself. Simply hold and let that cycle up, pushing it all the way up to 450 Celsius, and it will just take a moment for the screen to catch up or for the actual tool to catch up and for that element to be at full temperature. This will just take a moment. 420, 430, 30, and 450. So, you're using this pencil and you are completed with your task and you put it away just like you would a soldering iron into the cubby, forgetting that this is actually a hot air pencil and it's blowing very, very hot air and probably shouldn't be put away while blowing very, very hot air. Safety feature on the Metcal HCT2 recognizes that the pencil is now in the cubby and this heating element has been shut off and it is now powering all the way down to 100 Celsius, therefore helping preserve your heating element life and also just a bit of a nice safety feature. Pulling it right out of the holder and it immediately ramps back up. So if there is an application, a time where you very quickly need to put the iron down and grab something, do something, you can do that knowing that the heating element has been shut off and therefore obviously it's not unsafe. The HCT2, also like the HCT900, which I guess you could say is the big brother to this station, has a closed loop sensor, which basically means that it is constantly sensing the airflow over the heating element and maintaining an accuracy of airflow plus or minus 10 degrees Celsius. So you don't have to worry about as you are coming down closer and closer and closer on a component that it is getting hotter and hotter and hotter and therefore going greatly above the 450 degrees on the screen. In fact, it's plus or minus only 10 degrees. If you have any questions on the HCT2 or any of the hot air stations from Metcal or any of the other soldering stations, rework systems from the Metcal line, feel free to pick up the phone, give us a call, or drop us an email. Thanks for watching, and happy soldering.